Hamburg Police School is a busy place these days, with new recruits being trained in British methods under British administration. Plenty of women recruits are here too, eager to begin a training course for this important work. Problems of traffic control are demonstrated to a group of Germans soon to play their part in the reorganization of their country.